Okay, this is Renounce Files, episode 117, I think. I'll have to check the number when I get to YouTube. When I get this uploaded, though. It's 117, though. Okay, here we go, Mage. There's Renounce in open hand. Let's put our faith in it, because I love to put my faith in Renounce. We aren't ranked 9, though. We are jeopardizing the plan a little bit, so. We're not really playing because this is just fun. But, I just had fun, but. I'm. Yep, here we go. Ooh, Elements Destruction, not very good against this deck, I don't think. That Paramason Pinata, though. Pinata. Yeah, that looks good. Yep, I want to play the Fire Mace here. Ooh, Healing Wave is good too. Here we go. We go here. We wait next turn. Yep. We got a face. We wait. I think we turn him up this turn. That's Rag, so yeah. Yep, we wait. Because I have Pinata in hand. It's no Shredder, but it is Pinata. Pinata is actually good if you want two shredders. If you want two shredders in a Reno deck, Pinata is probably your best option. And it's more the most fun option if you want, if you like to have two board drop shredder or like shredder. Here we go. Pinata getting buffed. Yep. Gotta say, it's pretty tough. That's a little bit threatening. Let's see what the mage does. That's a Zilliax that does not kill it. That doesn't kill Pinata. Ooh, that's a Vitality Totem. We are going to play it, I think. Yep, we're going to play this. Slam it. Slam it and deal 6 damage to his face. And we heal up to 29. I love Dr. Pepper. And that's kind of random, but that's what I'm drinking. Yeah, Dr. Pepper. Yay, I actually did a legendary without getting any solid to transform to Farm Morph. Oh ho ho, that is a Sylvanas? Can't play it this turn, but that's probably for the better because for one. That's why I actually did it better because he's gonna, if I low it up here, he plays a minion, I think. I don't know what kind of minion he's gonna play. But Sylvanas is good. Oh ho ho ho. That looking, gotta be looking good. Yep. Thomas looks good here. Alright, Dr. Boom looks even better though, I must argue that. Dr. Boom looks even better. This turn, I think we'll wait and see. This does look like a big. I love you, Calgos. He's gonna Flame Strike. 1 and 3. Could have done better. Oh, whoa. Do I still want to see Redeck here? I don't think so. I think we just dropped the Rag. And I think we just go and swing weapon at this point. He's like, am I going to lose to Rag? Maybe. That's an Ashram answer. That's a Doomsayer, though. What do you think you're doing? Yeah, what the heck, man? I can't do anything about that. Boy. Yeah, I think. Oh, I got an idea. What we do here is we Sylvanas, we Spirit Echo, and we just wait. We just let the Doomsayer kill everything. Rag killed the Doomsayer. Oh, Rag just killed Doomsayer. Holy crap. Yeah. Yeah, 4 targets to hit. Rag and Rose. Kills the Doom. I do get a minion here. Maybe we Astromancer. Maybe the attack. I don't really care at this point. The one is good. And I get another one. That's a bad minion to get. That's another bad minion to get. Might attack all of them, but we gotta take it. But I do get some ones back, though. That's a thing to consider here. I got the pyromaniac, which is kind of... It's actually okay if you have to... Ooh. Yeah. I don't... Okay. Oh, baby. I got that's a blowgill sniper right off of it. And I think we're gonna... Armagnac. So Finley Murgleton just come off that. Yeah, we can get a third year apparent in this game. That's Hunter Calling. That's your wow bouncer. Yeah. Ooh, that's ward off. I can't exactly do anything with it here, I don't think. Here's what we do. I think. No, we don't do that yet. Oh, you're probably right. I think we just Murgle soon. I think we take Mild Hero Power back. That's pretty darn funny. We're gonna take our old hero power back. That's pretty darn funny. That's pretty funny. We Neptune. I use Neptune. I'm just gonna throw in Shaman. Guy in Murgleton. Am I dead? I think so. Yeah. Oh, Reno needs to go off here. Yep, Reno has to go off here, I think. If it doesn't, then he's always the only option. Reno can't go off. We have to go away ourselves. Hope. That is not a... Yeah, no. Can't mer. What we do here is... We go here. And I don't think we tap here. For reasons that are hopefully obvious. A lot of stuff might kill us here. But not a whole lot. He needs 6 damage. He needs a lot of damage. Power Blast does it, though. That's not a Power Blast. I need Reno to go off soon. Very soon. Reno doesn't go off soon. That is bad. Very bad, because I can't kill the construction. I think we just overload starts at 10, because... Yeah. Reno goes off! Reno goes off! As I slam that Reno. Yeah. What do I have that though? I think a flash like this. And I think we go for the Merc. Yep. It's like, whoa. It's like, I think that guy's been waiting to Reno. That means that does mean I have another flash shock in a deck, obviously. I think we're gonna Sylvana soon. Oh, that's a Taunt Minion. He has to kill it. Hold it because to get the Reno. Here we go. I don't know if he's aware that will do damage to everything. I think we go in this right here. We're on to destruction. Yep. Yep, that's a 5 on the giant, so that is awesome. And then we Mog Knight, and then we tap. Oh, I should have lava shock there. Oops. Oh, well. Yeah, I think we're gone. Yep. It's Rhino Rose, Tom! It's Janela. It's Hunter's calling it. That is... He kills us. Kills the spirit bin. Or the soap bin, I should say. I think we... Oh! Yep. We go. I should have done this last turn, but I think we go for it. What I want here is to see Coffin and go face. Oh wait, that's not Power Fusion. I mean, that's a Power Fusion, though. It's useless. Yep. Sir Finley is here. Now I have a Doom. hammer right here, ready to go. Oh, and he'll face one more time. Yeah. What he has to do here is he has to call in something. I think he's used four of them now. Yep. Dead, dead, dead he is. Bye-bye. There's KT even. But it's over. I can't believe they actually won. That was funny, though. That was really funny, because what happened was, I got a World Shaman, got a Neptune on, and then got my old Hero Power back. World Shaman, got Neptune on, got my old Hero Power back. Then Rio came on at the perfect time. And the last one was pretty good. Did you have another Star Wars here? Sorry. And by the way, and we all know they call on librarian is an inclusive play on his conclusive term of play and figure out what he. Call on librarian if someone plays on turn one, warlock plays on turn one. Your read's pretty inclusive and conclusive. Oh, that's a good old aggro shaman right there. Yep. I can even help our next turn if you develop up some more. I think it should be totem. Or that. He has a mana. I don't know what he's going to spend it on, though. That lava shock, though, is kind of bad. You can drop Pinata here. Drop that Pinata. And then maybe trade next turn, if he has four mana. Yeah, I don't know what this guy's trying to do. Oh, whoa. That's a good thing I have Astral Potion here. It's not 4 mana 7-7, but it's a 5 mana 7-8. That's gonna overload him for 3. Pretty good. How much Dorian? That's pretty funny. Ooh, I don't think we take Wrath Guard. Of course we don't take Wrath Guard. We take Doom Guard here. In case we had to do something nice out. I said, dang, a desperate person. I said, no. Alright, I think we go for the Doom Guard here. Actually, I don't want to. I gotta do it, because what gets discarded? My farm! And a Pirate Shredder! I like my farm being in my hand on turn 7 for fun. That means Renounce is how we get stuff, how we get replaced now. I might have Reno soon too, because, well, the farm doesn't guarantee a Reno, but it could get a Reno when you don't have it in your hand. That's the box. That's just a top minion, and that box. Oh, is he going on for the Doom Guard here? I wouldn't do that. Yeah, he's going to go face. It's obvious. He does not want to take 10 damage himself. Question is, ooh, that's a Kazakus. I need healing. Or armor at the very least. I think we go for the Crop Cross spell. And we go for the draw two cards. And draw two cards and sort of 5-5, I guess? Now, I don't tap here, obviously. Obviously don't tap here, because I'm afraid of Walk Rider weapon here. It has been nerfed, but I'm still afraid of it. Because that would be 10 damage, if it were to happen. Oh, boy. What I want here is Reno, and I want it soon. I need to see Reno, and I need to see him soon. Yep. That's a tunnel trog. You should have taken the 5 damage. Potion thing. Lava shock. That's really bad use of that. Yeah, it is. Not always gonna matter, but yeah, he is horrible at this. Huh? Lava shocking. Can't have no way to activate it though. Yeah, I'm dead. Can we just do this? Go to 12. Hit face. And not tap. Because tapping you have some lethal automatically. That is 11 damage on board. And the Doomhammer. It's lethal. Well, one off lethal, I should say. He'd probably really? Flame tongue totem. That was nerfed a long time ago now. Really? I didn't even know people still ran that. That's BS. Yeah. I think I called BS on that. I didn't know people still ran flame tongue totem. There's 3 mana now. And priest. KT and Dr. Moon, well, they are good cards. I do not want them here right now. Well, I might make this short video. Well, not short, because I think we're only at 17 minutes, so it's kind of short for me, but I think I might end it after this. Maybe not. I'm not real sure. Oh, really? That's a Dark Peddler. I don't want that. I tap into that on turn 2. Yeah, that sucks. That kind of sucks. But at the same time, we're gonna have it for next turn. Don't know what would come out of it that would help me to give me and call me to play it this turn. Excuse me, sorry. Alright, Shadow Visions. Yep, this is our typical big priest matchup, I think. And that's not good for us ever. Or attempt to play most priests from Shadow Visions, except I don't because I have an aggro priest deck. But, whoa. Not sure what's trying to take here. I think we take Exhaust Initiate because it's come buff the other time. Someone else. Have something else. Yeah, that was some bad picks from Dark Pallor there. Combmaster. Actually, Combmaster's pretty good because I have Shredder. But, yeah, maybe I should pick that. But Exhaust Initiate is. He's gonna buff something. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I think we just went Implosion here. Maybe I should have waited, actually. Okay, good. That was just a 2. That's just a 2. Although that's not good. I think it's better. Better to get. Well, it's not better to get a 2 and if you trade in something like that. Maybe something kind of thing with a 1 attack minion. But, yeah. I was hoping to buff Peddler there, actually, because I didn't probably take a clean trade. A clean trade with it. Well, not because it's lame, because it's dark. Okay. Never mind. We're past that now. Let's go. There's renounce. I don't think we use it here. I think we're going to be... go ahead. Yep. I love renounce. I think we wait and see if there's a mastery on the line. I think we wait and see if there's a mastery on the menu. Yeah, the thing is, I lose a lot of cards, reduce by one. Well, with the exception of pretty much Dark Bloom Scheme and a couple of other things. Which cards reduce by one. Oh, yeah, Activated was another one, but this card by one mana. It's off an OP. Drop a Pinata. And a White Cat. Drop a Pinata, draw a White Cat. Written 7 damage. I think Square Pinata are interchangeable. In this, because. Well, those shredders and everything kill one drops on immediately. And Yana's getting late game because gives legendaries. Legendaries are often late game cards. Oftentimes they're not good, but. Yeah. He's gonna have a top deck card. Second Excavated Evil. Yep. Oh, that is a gonk. I think we're gonna drop it here. Yep. That is a clean 7 mana and a 4/9. There we go, gonk. And we KT next turn, I think. Yep, save the rest of that stuff for save the other mage stuff for synergy stuff. Hey, the other mage, the extra mage too. Yep, ooh, that is not good. What I want, that's a Reno, it is not online, by the way. Yeah, I think we might be in trouble. We're in trouble, I think. We dropped KT though, but I think we might be in trouble. Because of that Velen. If Velen lives, you're often in trouble. You top deck something. What is it? He has to kill something here. He doesn't kill me first. He has to kill something else other than mine. Which is kind of difficult considering he has a 7 attack and power on board. Both my minions are 8 and have an 8 and a half minion and a 9 health minion. Yep. I wonder if he has a tomb. And tomb is about the only thing that stands here, I think. That's a resurrect. That gets a range elemental, I think. And I don't know what else. Dead? Yes. Very dead here. He has to. Yep. I spy a lethal. Say scream. He gives me a Velen, which is not a good thing. Not something you want to give a mage. Oh my goodness. Yep, that is not. Yeah, Velen is something you don't give a mage. Or at least you kind of feel bad doing it. You're kind of scared to do it. Yep, Velen is something you kind of. You always have to feel scared percent using Say scream with Velen board against a mage or something. Or in the case of me, mage would run. Well, you know, he's Renounce Darkness and Roll Mage. He only gets a range element through here. Yep, dead. He's not dead yet, but I'd say he would be dead pretty soon. Yeah, he did not look good there. That did not look good for him there. Alright. That's our 420th win. Yep. Not that I'm caving anything here, but yep, 4-3 of win. 80 to go. Alright. Back in we go. Hey there, Reno. I'll see you later, hopefully. Have a proc, if I need it. Dark Peddler is looking good there. Defile and Hellfire. That's not something I want in a big priest. Yes, big priest. That's Renounce. What's it going to be doing? Dropping it on turn 2. Yep. Exactly. Let's go Renounce Darkness. Funny enough, I haven't lost enough to go in. I only lost one or two matches. I've been losing when I win one. That's a Rogue. I turn toggle on, might be good if I get a one, if I get the miscreant. I do have a turn. It's always fun getting rogue and burgle cards. Yep. We drop a turn 3, 5, 4. Yep. Apply some pressure. Yep. You get what you get in hitting this deck. Yeah. Alright, let's go. He coins out Bargoff. Yes, it does not die high on what's on board. Wing Box. He's gonna come down. And, ooh, that is a Zeric. Yep, that's probably what you got, what you get in this deck. Zeric's pretty good, though. It was a 6-mana, a 5-5. That might just survive. Not really in the next coin. What I'd love to see here is something. It's a level miscreant, but I don't go by. Right, I'd love to see a level miscreant. That's a dream below. Alright. I don't think we take any of this. Well, we have to take Karen here, I think. Cube? What does cube looking for? Yeah, I think we take Karen, we take cube for funsies. I think we take Karen here. It's a bit more safe. It's a bit safer. And the coin, because, ooh, that is a circle peeling. That's not good for us. Yep, there we go. We take the Karen. Take the safe Karen, and we... That was a little bit... I was seriously considering hitting the fun little cube. Make it a fun little cube, but nope. Karen's good. I kind of wish I could have taken both there. Here we go. Into turn 6 into Cairn. Have Dr. Bloom 2. Yep. Grawl the shark. I'm not gonna do it here. Not gonna do it here because, well, what I need to do here is Cairn. Yep. Cairn comes down, Dr. Bloom comes down. I don't know what to do after that. Probably growl or something, I don't really know. Maybe even miscreant into. Yeah, circle pillar will combo a miscreant. Maybe I should have. Oh. I was about to say, maybe I should have circle pillar, but that is also a combo. That is also the only thing that connected with a combo in my hand, actually, so. Yeah, oh, he grabs boss. Threat Lash is gonna. That's a King's Bane. And that's not a complaint. Hey, with Dark Bloom. We go for it. Kill the Bargoff. And think of another thing. I don't think kill him. Actually, I don't think kill Bargoff there is a good idea. Yeah, I know. Well, I tried doing much anyway, but yeah. Alright. Love to see you a miscreant here. Miscreant is the hot draw here. That's probably not gonna happen. That's a Muerte. It's gonna get a bug off. That's pretty. Oh, do I have a boss here? I think so. Yep. Oh, it's even worse. That's my own bug off. I think we go for some moonbots to face. Whoa, that could be bad. Yeah. That's not good because we don't want anything to die. Everything just dies here on the Big Priest ward, and that's not something you want. Because Big Priest will res at them. Actually, I don't think they're all threats alive or dead, but I don't think it's a threat alive or dead. Yeah, everything is a threat alive or dead. That's the thing you gotta remember about Big Priest. The stuff they play, it's a threat alive or dead. That's what makes it so powerful. He is dead, though, on board. He has his side extreme here. Or Magisteria. I don't think that's a full clear. Maybe. Yeah. Two minions survive. Let's say run off. Can't get any Lich Kings here, buddy. He is dead. Very, very dead here. There's my Lich King on. Hey, speaking of Lich King, there's mine. Can't believe we won that. Yeah, I can't believe we won that either. But yeah, there we go. Yep. Are we done this video yet? No. Yeah, I'm not really sure. Oh, hi. Hi. Oh. Yeah, I had to check something real quick. On Discord. And we're going back in. Right. Hey there, Reno. There's Man of Doom again. Haven't seen Man of Doom in a few games. I don't think we keep it though. Forgot. Max time I got the best of me there. I don't think keeping Man of Doom was a good idea. Be honorable. Yeah, that is a Merlocon. We're not gonna make it there, I don't think. Things are wrong. Things go wrong quickly against Rock Shaman. I think we take the Fel Guard here. Because I don't believe it's gonna be hard to activate, and yep. It's gonna be Fel Guard here. This remains kinda weak against Marlocks. Oh no, that is double Tykar. Yeah. I think you have a problem. The good news is Reno is in the hand. We're probably gonna need him this matchup. Need him this match in this match. Oh yeah, Shadow Bolt that. I'm going. Might even be dead for turn 6. I have to think about Murlocs. Shadow Bolt this. What I want here is a Hellfire this instant. Hellfire does not come up. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Another war leader! That's bad! Yeah, I'm down to- Oh no! That's gonna be a turn 5 lethal. I think we have to go for this all fire here. You discard Reno here, we are- I think we go for the Fel Guard here, actually. Cause I'm gonna be on board. As much as I don't want a Fel Guard there, I'm also down board. Fel Guard lays Reno. We'll have to do it. I am dead. Well, not quite. Yeah, start the trade. Yeah, I'm dead. He's one more Murloc, but he doesn't have it. I'm down to one. Yeah, I am not gonna win this one. That's the file. We obviously can't tap here. One versus 30. I need to make it one more turn. I'm gonna make it this turn. Oh no! I think we did gear power. That's druid! Heart racer at the end. Got it though. Reno women so devastating to him, I think. Women very devastating. Reno women devastating. But we didn't make it to Reno. Next to Margleton was a chance and a good chance to win him the match. And it did. Go away, Reno. I don't want to see you again. Really, as much as I don't want to see you again, I think I might be driven this match with Token Druid. Oh no, this is a bad hand. Yeah. Oh. What I want here is renounce. I want it soon. Alright. Ooh. Flame imp. Do we coin it out though? I think so. Yep. Why not that flame imp? Right to flame imp, coin it out. We got a 25. But it is a threat. A big threat. On turn one for at least. He's gonna hero power, which obviously again, which is pretty good for us because, well, we're gonna be tapping this turn. Yep, that flame was just too good to pass up, I think. Could have gotten wrath or could have gotten punished for it, but. Roche Tau. There's an Umbreon too. I'm gonna play it. Baby, that is a Death Knight! Oh my god! Oh no, yeah, that's rude. Yeah, that is not good for him. I burned a Malfurion. He might still win though, but yeah, that Malfurion's a big blow to him, I think. Yeah, he lost the Malfurion in this match. Yep. Wow. 5 minute potion time. I think we take the two cards. And I think we go for the 7 armor. It's a safe bet. If this war gets cleared. Which I don't know how Druid does that. Because, well, swipe is not like is not lethal to this board. But it doesn't kill this board. The another thing that doesn't kill this board is another thing I got to Star Hall that doesn't kill the board either except flame up. Alright. I'm just going to deal with him saying that proc potion. That's 9 cards. That's a Void Walker. And that's a Jiggle Dreadlord. Yep. There we go. Yeah, burning down Malfurion though. I'm going to say that was one. Not one of the best cards. It's actually one of the best cards in the deck. Not the best one, I think. I don't know what Scott's trying to do, but yeah. That Malfurion darn. That definite burn. Definite burns and upgrades were always nice. Malfurion is one. Frost Chain is another. That's really nice to burn. I say that because I hate him. I remember back in the days, you know, Paris is running sharp. Random ones was a big thing. Same goes for Raza, of course. Oh no, he's gonna mill me. Okay, mill my renounce or my farm, and you are going to need to get. Yeah. Yeah, I like to say that, but I don't. Mulch doesn't do, give me a minion, much I like it to. Mulch is fun. Give it for your opponent. Give it for your opponent. Can we pump your opponent? Can we pump for you? Transpole. No! Oh yeah, that is not funny. Yeah, he burned my boom. He burned my turn sound play. He's like, you burn my turn sound play? I burn yours. In all fairness, a farm is still a turn down play if it happens. But, yeah. Our big plays until next turn. Reno. Dark Bomb. I burn another thing next turn. This isn't good. No, I don't. Never have. I never like to play a fire. Not even a paladin. You burned the renounce. You are going. Yeah, you burn the renounce. Taste my wrath. You burn my favorite card. Yep, I burned your Malfurion. I guess I don't deserve it because I burned his Malfurion. He burned my turn to play in Dark Boom. He also burned my renounce. Yep. Oops, Grace Gloop. Poison Seek. Oh. He gets a lot of mana back there. Yep. Loop, loop, loop. Yep. What? Oh, that's a Starfall. That's a good combo, actually. Wow. Yeah, that is a combo. Oh, no. Yep. As we say, if you burn someone's favorite card, you best prepare here for some wrath. Either by emotes, or just, you know, just getting slammed. And no, that isn't Dr. Boom. Fire card isn't Boom. It is, of course, it's Renounce. That's my favorite card. That's already my favorite card. Yeah, I had to. Oh no! Yeah, he's gonna go to 13. 14 even. Yep. I like to see. It's called my Barbarian. I think we should drop it here. How about Courier? That's good. Cho'Gall, do we play it? I don't think so. I think we go for the second combo Courier. That's kind of rare these days. Okay. That's a meteorologist, I think. I think we don't tab, of course, but yep. Meteorologist is going to be good here. You know the deal? Down to 6 again. Yep. Just have another turn walks near, but I don't think it's gonna matter. He's gonna gain 6 armor twice, I think. Uh-oh. Yeah, that is gonna... That auctioneer's gonna soak up some damage from... Uh-oh. Not good. 1-on-1 here is Hellfire. I don't think I get it. Yeah, that is not good. Game Watch isn't either. We go for the... I don't know what to go here for. Ooh. Okay. I was saying ooh because someone... And again, we don't tap here. Keep hitting that face rag. Yep. That is the best target here. Face is obviously the best target here because I want this druid to go down soon. Yep. Yep. Keep on hitting that face rag. Yep. Here we go. It's one of the situations where you want Ray to go face. He has delivered that one. First time was just two targets, so it was 50-50. This time was 125%. Alright, here we go. Uh-oh. I think he's going for Megaton. Oh no. That's a Megaton, I think. Okay. I have 9 cards in hand. Pinata, you burn the spellstone. You burn a farm here. For a taste. Oh, as a Dreamville Forest, we have a problem. Yeah. Oh yeah, Ragback, I forgot. We should clear the board first. Good job. Now all we gotta do is solve her, go here, and hit basic KT. Double O! Yep. Good job, meteorologist. And good job, double combo courier. Yep, that is good. Pretty soon. I think the next pack we're going to get is a classic one. Because I have a strong feeling I want main cleave right now. And every time I open a Raj Shadow Attack, I fear Morte. The more if I get over Morte, that means I have all the cards for a monster. Do it again. Let's go. Yep. I think Burma Renounce there was actually better than that last game for me, because Burma Renounce. I kind of deserved it, though, because I burned his... Yep, I was like... I think he was like... It was funny, because I burned his turn down play in my Furion, Death Knight, my Furion. Created him still, you know, burned his Death Knight. He was like, I'll burn your Daily Arch Boom, which is my turn down play as well. My turn down play. He also burned my Renounce, which is my eyes is unregulable. Alright, what? You take Tomunculus here? Where it looks good at the same time, though. Yep. The homunculus comes out earlier. Though I don't think we're not going to use it this turn, though. So maybe there's some merit to Doom Guard there, too, but I just don't like discarding stuff. Pain of Doom. Looking good. Yep. Yep, I take any opportunity to Pain of Doom I can. Any opportunity man to get a random demon, I take it. Ooh. Bardoff is looking pretty spicy. I surveyed him. Yeah. Might target my own stuff, but... oh, yeah, we should... drop a Bardoff. He's like, what is Bardoff doing in a Warlock deck? I'll show you what Bardoff's doing in a Warlock deck. It's melee for right now. We're set back to Renounce. Back to Renounce. He's like, he's gonna kill it. Which I think like we're now. It's combo for the random stuff. Like, oh, whoa! I don't think we take it here though. Actually, at the same time, I think we do. Yep, we take the Wicked Specters. Oh, that's Rag. That's an Obeyer. It did get the spellstone. It did grab the spellstone though. But that's okay, I guess. Yep, same man draw 2 mains is actually good, I think. Yahoo! Time to beta doom. Do we do it though? Yeah, we do it. And that's a big one. Apparently, can we save for most of them? Yep, that's a big demon. Well, it's actually pretty cool. It's pretty good in this deck. It's pretty good in the arena deck. Arena style deck. But then again, I don't play many demons in this deck. Spring Plague. Arch him away. You know, that stuff. Yep. Yep. Here we go. And his big Jade's Tom. Well, not really big Jim Wiggins Jade's Tom because Jade's only a 3-3. Well, next one will be a 4-4. Yep. Jade's already taking time to get on. He's going for the boom here. Don't blame him. If that is a swipe board. Yeah, I think that's what I mean, swap. Yeah. We might be in trouble. Yeah, it's probably gonna be swapped. If that is a swap. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Yep. That's a good one on the Jade Golem there. That's pretty good. Yep, I can even Dark Bomb if I want. I think it's Rag though. Meh. Let's just drop the Rag and go. There we go. Ragnaros is online again. Ragnaros comes back again. He was pretty good in the last match in Druid. And that was only because he hit base a lot. He hit base when it was pretty good for him to go face. Coin. Uh-oh. Ultimate Infestation? That does not exactly kill Wag. Alright, and... Oh, whoa, there's a KT, folks. I can't do that and kill that at the same time, though. Maybe we go for it though. A job rag. And I get an imp back. Yep. Here we go. KT is up. So it's rag. I do know one thing you can't do, and that is kill anything but KT. If KT is up, KT's your highest priority, especially if there's your rag on the board. If Ragnar's on the board, KT is there too. Ragnar and KT are both on the board, you kill the rag. I mean, kill the KT, I mean, KT gets killed first. Or you both kill them both with poison seeds. That's one other way to do it. Here we go, let's go on Burgess Tom, I think, finally. Ooh, that's a Jade Idol. Should have known her. That's a 4 damage one. Yep, here we go. Yeah, Silver Dreadlord would actually be good and get some my board, not his. It's the asset board. Yep. That's a Spring Plague that's devastating. Yeah, just one. I think that was a big thing to punch me there. We're going wild like that. Yep. What I'd love to see here is, I'd like to see a Twisted Nether, but the thing is, I can't Twisted Nether. It's not a natural card in my deck. Renounce. That might actually help a lot. Yep, we go for it. Warrior. Wow. Yeah, that's a King Mosh. I will destroy these. Here we go. Yep, that goes right through it. Yeah. He has to kill it, I think. He has to use either Naturalize, which either gets me. Yep. Hi. Hi there, we're off. Yeah, ooh, boom, ship's looking good here. Is there anything left? Nope, not for him. I think we... Yep. Here we go. Yes. 38 health? Yeah, 38 health there. Yep. We have 23. I wonder if Jessica works at your renounce. I don't have Jessica anymore. It's my Fury Nipton. That's my Fury Death Knight. As you remember. That's Jasper Spellstone. Don't know what King Maw. I mean, the Mental Ripper can get, but what I do know is that I think we might die to whatever he's doing. And that's Jade's. Oh, that is good against stuff like that. And that's pretty good here. I'm just gonna hover over and be like, what? Yep. He's already used both Spray and Plague, so that's a thing. Make a placement there. He has to kill that, though. Yep. Those it goes down to 36. That's a rogue strike. That's bad. Yeah, that is bad. Very bad. We had to do it though. Yep. We do know that's in a deck though. Reno is also in a deck still. I don't know. He's going base. I shall not blame him. Yep. Shredder's on up. Yep. This doesn't look good for us, but at the same time, you're announced. Renounce Darkness is very, very, you know, buried in what it does. Very often unreliable. walk into 7-7. That a non out lethal. I mean, he has lethal on board. I am not gonna get lethal here. That is, 46 health there to my 6. Yeah, I'm. Yep. Oh well. I know what you lose. Yep. And I think that is it for this video. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Bye. Oh. Alright. Alright, yep. Bye.